it's the day after, and we're gonna head home now. We have a lot of crap in our car.
My flowers are done. But they look so pretty still.
Flowers!
Yep.
Texas.
It's so early in the morning right now.
How do you feel?
I feel delirious.
You just time traveled.
I did. I time traveled and I feel tired and dizzy and hungry and nauseous all at the same time.
Another cruise ship right here.
I wonder which one of the two is bigger.
I don't know.
They both look huge.
They're both Norwegian.
So this is the view outside of our window right now, which I'm currently sitting in. Oh, it's so peaceful. It kind of echoes in this little corner because, like, here's the top right here.
I like how you're sitting, like, at the window sill.
I am sitting on it.
Here. Here's the faraway view of Andrea. All right, guys. Well, we made it. We're safe. It was my first time flying.
And he was nervous.
I was nervous the first time. I was just like, am I supposed to feel this in my chest as we're lifting off the earth?
It was funny because I could tell in your face that you were nervous. I was like, are you okay, honey? He's like, uh-huh. But I could tell you were nervous.
The second time, I was just like, okay, we did this last time. It's the same, and it wasn't too bad.
The second flight was much better because it was a bigger airplane. It actually had three rows of seats, and so it was much smoother. Takeoff and landing was much smoother. We didn't have as much turbulence.
Andrea's still waiting on her luggage, which is why she's wearing my sweater.
Yes, I'm also wearing your deodorant.
I just got mine. My box bag luggage just came in.
And think about this. We left Palmdale yesterday at 8 o'clock. We left at 8 o'clock.
Okay, we left my parents' house at 8.
And we had a shower that morning. So
we just came up right when we came in the room, we both each took a shower.
Yeah.
Like, I took a shower and then I was like, I still feel dirty because I didn't have my baggage yet. So I just put my clothes back on that I was already dirty in.
And I didn't want to put my shirt back on because it felt dirty. So I put my sweatshirt on because I don't have my baggage still.
Toes.
Yes, my toes.
It's been 1 week since we've been married, but so much has happened this past week that there's so much footage, and you guys already saw it. So by the time you see this, you already saw all the wedding footage and all the wedding videos. And did you guys like it? Was it a good time? It was amazing. I still can't believe it happened. So right now we're just enjoying the cruise. We're both just super jet lagged and
jet lagged.
We finally ate, and they had like teriyaki pineapple bacon barbecue burgers.
I got pulled pork. That was good.
I had a teriyaki bacon barbecue burger pineapple thing. It was good.
And now we have ice cream.
I'm not even drunk. I'm just super just like, ugh, right now. I'm like rocking back and forth because the boat's like moving. So don't worry, I'm not drunk.
Not yet.
Not yet, at least. I'm going to be, but not yet.
Not tonight. I already feel drunk even without drinking just because I'm so tired.
So, yep. This is our room. My shoes are up there. I'm so tired.
What are you doing to my hat? My husband bought me a hat. My first person.
Let me get a view first. It's a sun hat.
Yep.
So when we go on out, you can protect your little delicate skin.
So I don't burn my milky skin.
You look adorable, Andy.
Oh, that's why I bought this.
Sunscreen.
Yay. We're going to go play.
No.
Bingo. Yes.
You're such an old man.
Shut up. You know you played bingo when you were in school?
I like bingo. You played bingo. But I'm so excited.
It's a cross between a goat and an elephant.
A what?
Goat and an elephant.
He's an elephant.
Bah! Bah! That is so cute.
Bah! Oh, you're gonna break his head.
No! Ah! What? Who does that?
Hey guys, guess what we just ate?
Snails.
Some fancy French food.
French food.
Some French food.
We had escargot.
Escargot.
And it was delicious.
You had scallops and what?
I had like pine nuts and scallops. It was really good.
Then I had swordfish sirloin.
Mm-hmm. And I had rack of lamb.
It was really good. Yes. And then they brought us like 19 different desserts.
Speaking of which, is there one in here? Because they said that they would deliver the fourth one. So we got four desserts. Because they gave us a dessert menu, and he came over and he said, have you decided? And I was like, one of everything, because it all looks amazing. Mm-hmm. And so we ordered one thing each, and they delivered three things. I got this, I don't even remember what it's called. It's basically chocolate heaven.
It was like a chocolate cookie on steroids.
We would have taken the camera to vlog, but we were in a fancy French restaurant.
Like,
and we would have gotten funny looks. I mean, we were already getting funny looks because people were like, what is this like young couple doing in this expensive...
It was like all old people.
It was! But then they came over and like sang this cute little love song to us.
How about some more light?
Oh, hello guys.
Hello.
I have sea hair. Look at that. They came over and sang this cute like little love song to us. Oh, and that's how we got the fourth dessert.
It was a huge cake.
Which is supposed to get delivered here, so we'll get it.
I don't know where to put it.
Yeah, I don't know who's Take 15. Mikey's being a butthead.
I'm ruining each take.
This is vlogging, you're not supposed to have takes.
Okay, cool. Alright. Cut. And finally, I uploaded the honeymoon footage. I understand it's been a few months, but I really wanted to save these videos so that way I can edit them just right. I hope you guys enjoyed these. They came out amazing. And by them, I mean there are multiple vlogs of our honeymoon. You'll see them all, don't worry. Great times, great footage, amazing countries, beautiful places. I can't wait for you guys to see. If you haven't yet, click that video right there. It's our brand new channel trailer. Especially if it's the first time you guys are watching our videos. If you haven't yet, go ahead and click subscribe, and maybe even the like button. Leave a comment down below, let us know what you guys think. See you on the interwebs.